Is Pepe in place? You made Pepe shake? Salem, here. Salem doesn't understand. Salem, come here. Here. Well, sweetie, this is Salem's bed, and you're doing. Salem thinks she's getting breakfast number two. Don't give it to Salem. She's had enough. Don't. Salem, Taryn.
She has enough.
Yeah, she already had breakfast. Yeah, she's got enough in her mouth. Don't you eat it. Taryn, don't eat it. I told you not to eat the doggy food. How's it taste?
Yeah.
That's so gross. Okay. It's Pepe's food, so you shouldn't eat it. What's she doing?
Mama, she doing me.
She's ignoring you. Uh-oh. I think you sat on Pepe. Are you reading to Salem?
Are you reading a book to her?
Yeah.
It's so nice of you to read to her. Which book are you reading?
My book.
Just Like My Brother. Doing a great job. Those zebras. Five zebras. And is the sneaky leopard on that page?
Yeah.
Is he sneaking up?
What are those?
The flamingos are flying away. Are they scared?
Yeah.
sneaky leopard is sneaking up. You're right. And they're flying away because they're scared. Is the giraffe scared or is the giraffe brave? Brave. Oh, look at all those. Behind you. Rawr, says the leopard. Did the leopard jump out?
Yeah.
And does the giraffe say, oh, it's just you, leopard. What do you want?
Just like my brother. Great reading.
Taryn, Salem loved that story. Look, she's just sitting there listening. She loved that story time. Llama, llama. Is this when Llama, llama learns to read?
What do you see on that page? Do you see a T for Taryn? It's green for you.
Do you see an M for mommy somewhere?
Or a D for daddy?
D.
D. It's the alphabet, right?
All the letters are there.
That is called alphabet.
Salem, are you learning the alphabet?
I got it. It's too long.
It is a long book. Green tractor?
I bet you could read Little Blue Truck.
You know all the words to Little Blue Truck.